Consider the timing of this. It's going to rain before the snows, so will that make pre-treating tough for road crews? News 5's Amy Wagner is live to explain their game plan. It's tonight's number two story. Amy?
Well, and Jack, it is an educated guessing game that road crews are playing at this time tonight. Timing and temperature will play a major role in whether or not the game plan will change altogether. But for right now, they're focusing their efforts on residential roads and bridges and overpasses like this one here in Norwood, trying to get a thin layer of brine down before the bad weather really hits. And there's plenty of salt in Cincinnati's pile ready for crews to load up in the coming hours. More than 60 crews will be preparing the roads overnight, hoping to have them ready for the morning rush hour as they shift from brine to salt, because both work well in temperatures around freezing like we're seeing right now.
What we'll be doing probably around 7 o'clock, our full crews come in with the, we'll be treating with salt and brine pretty much through the night. So by the time this storm hits, we should have a lot of pre-treatment in place, and we're hoping that that will make a big impact.
And in northern Kentucky, crews will be in around midnight tonight to begin their battle against the elements there. The big question right now is really, will we get rain first? If we do, much of the pretreatment that's going right now will either be diluted or washed away altogether. Reporting live in Norwood tonight, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.
Amy.